Is there something behind me? No. Okay, let's hang out here where it's safe. My mouse feels like too twitchy. Hold on. Oh, that's probably really bad that I have the same key bound. I need to change that key binding. Wait, does that mean... Where does it show your fuel? I've never really looked closely. Alright, anyway.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
I want to be yellow. I want to go to places. How do I get in there? What's in there? Wait, was I trying to go in here? Trying to... Whatever. Okay, anyway. Something about weapons. How do I spend you? Oh, armor is something you... Reduces the recharge time. What if I want... something else? Oh, nice. Oh, jeez. I'm scared.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
Trouble with this. kids or just this? God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Is it over? Can I get up there? Oh, nice. Good for you, buddy. I want to, like, pick up a lot of things that I can't pick up. What's this? Toes. My mouse feels a little too mousy. It feels a little too slow. Let's see if it helps. I feel like I'm over aiming or overextending. I'm so sure I just came out of this room though. Right? Just come out of this room. Oh shit. Shouldn't have done that. Where are you going? I need to find health because I just did something really stupid. I shoot everything. What are those? Yes, running around is so much fun in this game. Too scared. What's that stuff? Is it health? Does that cancel out the other one that I have? Four kills. I really probably should, huh? Sweet Tigro. Oh, nice. This is nerve-wracking. I just like want to look inside of everything. Oh, fuck it, whatever. I think the low sensitivity might actually be helping me right now. Oh god. What happens? Oh my god, haven't I been on this level? Okay, now I'm like straight losing my mind. Oh, but we're back to get in here.
Access granted. Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast cosmic universe. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC.
It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Right on, you're welcome. Can I just quick switch? And where's my clip? Oh. Oh shit. What is my fists right now? I don't know how this happened. I died. Okay. Oh, all right. Okay. Oh, I already got the gun. Really? Wait. on ammo. Oh no. I'm gonna try one more time before I go take a break. I just woke up. Maybe lit some cigarettes. Why am I only 60 health? Let's turn it up just a little. But I also have, there's like no real estate on my table. I feel like that's what it was at the beginning. Fell in a hole, really. I really did fall in a hole. Damn it. My hands are all sweaty now. Jeez. Thank you. don't understand. God, there was a guy. What is this? Thank you. Jesus Christ. Fight more now, though. Let's go explore. So I didn't go down here yet. I should use my chainsaw way more often. What? Why? see the other one, like, dissolve? What? Oh, come on. Oh! I feel like all these things should do something. Like I want them to do things because it looks like fun. There's no double jump, you just have to. If I just go right there. Never mind. I don't want to fall off, so. Sorry, maybe I got in the way. Sorry. What's in these boxes? Oh, what's down here? Oh, let me in. Come on. Fine, we'll get out of here. We'll get out of here. There's like no load up time. Oh, I'm fucking ready. Sorry, dude. Ah!
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Came from here. We can't go out here? Huh. Oh, we already did this. Scan to resume satellite. We did that. Power offline. Probably have to backtrack or something, huh? Oh, jeez. All right. I'm so tense, like my back hurts. Oh man. Guys, there's gotta be more guys though, right? Oh, oh, oh. I need to change up like my mouse something. What did I just pick up? I'm really scared of like falling. Can you go? You can go all the way up there. I'm sure you can cross this bridge over here. Please let the checkpoint just be like right before I came in here. We did it already? Oh, no, 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 no! How? Hell devours the indolent. What does indolent mean? Lazy? Slothful? Slow in some regard? I don't know. Oh, I thought I fell again. Why is this so hard right now? Why can't I? What is this? I really don't know. Oh, it's armor, maybe? Shotgun shells? All the sounds yet? What did I pick up? What's going on? I wanna go back out and get. That's it? Oh. Rad, man, thank you. I should go get some armor from wherever we were, but I can't remember. Can I leave? You know what, man? That sound, though. There's gotta be more. What was that sound? There's gotta be more to look at. Secret places to go? Okay. Wait, I just came from this way. Did I not? Where is the system administrator? Why can't I use these? Down there. Do you think if I go down there I'll die? Oh no. What was that? What was that noise? That's where I just came from? Yeah, dog.
It's a gift.
Yeah, what is that?
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus. this facility.
It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time.
You
may
not
agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
Oh, my neck hurts.
But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
So let me out then, Jesus. So I'm supposed to go here. Is this actually like a timed thing or? I don't like quick time events. I need to go back and find some secrets.
Access denied.